I'm Kim from Kim's Cakes Workshop, and I'm going to show you how to use the scrunch ruffle mold.